A hot dip gets souped up, plus the latest DIY trends.
Or you can definitely do that.
Next, Rachel.
See what's cooking Wednesday at 11